am Kat, and in this video I'll show you how to make this paper acorn garland. I love the way this turned out, and it's a fun, simple DIY that you don't need to spend a lot of money to make, and if you have any scrapbooking supplies, you probably have everything that you need for it already. If you want to see more DIYs like this one, let me know in the comments below. If you're not already subscribed to my channel, please hit the subscribe button, hit the notification bell next to it so you get updates when I post new videos, follow me on social media at Katrinaosity, check out my podcast at MDXpods.com, and if you enjoyed this video, please click the like button, it really helps me out.
For this project, you'll need several different colors and textures of scrapbook paper, a pencil, tape, twine or cording, scissors, and an acorn template in different sizes. You can either print one out or draw one yourself. I ended up covering my acorn template in packing tape and then cutting it out just to add a little bit more weight to the paper. Next, you'll want to cut out all of your tops and bottoms of your acorn pieces separately. So trace just around the tops for certain pieces and then just around the bottoms for certain pieces and leave a little bit of extra room for overlap on your bottom portions. You'll want to cut out the top portions with a curve around the lower edge, and that way it'll make your acorns look nice and round. I also had this scrapbook paper with letters on it, so I decided to use my templates to cut out Give Thanks, but it's not entirely crucial. Next, you're ready to attach the tops and the bottoms together. Put the top portion face down on your table, then the bottom portion face down on top of it, and tape the pieces together. I laid out all of the acorns in the order that I wanted them, and then I flipped them over one by one just so I would make sure that everything that I was spelling out was actually correct face down on the table. Then take a little piece of tape and glue each of your individual acorns to your cording or twine, and that is your finished project. Just hang it up and enjoy. Thanks for watching. If you want to see more DIYs like this one, let me know in the comments below, and if you're not already subscribed, please hit that subscribe button and like button if you enjoyed this video. It really helps me out.
My life is heaven sent, how beautiful it feels to be in this place. It's new.